Malaika Arora and Arjun Kapoor were spotted together at many parties and dinner dates. Again, the rumoured couple was spotted at Malaika's sister Amrita Arora's residence. But this time, not the couple, but only Arjun Kapoor grabbed all the limelight, who tried to hide his look for the upcoming Indian historical period drama Panipat. He was wearing his cap while he had his classic moustache on his face, which completes the look. He was dressed in casuals and sported a plain blue t-shirt with black track pants. We think the fans might like his look for the film. Directed by Ashutosh Gowarikar, Panipat also stars Sanjay, Dutt and Kriti, Sanon in pivotal role. The film is slated to release on December 6, 2019. Meanwhile, the actor will also be seen with the Shakzade co-star Panithi Chopra in Sandeep or Pinky Farrar. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.